Sure, I got that for you. Good morning and happy Thursday to you. We've got the clouds outside. I was just watching the satellite and radar images, and it's clearing out nicely as planned for the inland areas. A little reggae to get your day going. 68 in Ontario, 65 downtown, 61 in Burbank. That always puts me in the right mood, right? Just kind of a chill. High pressure will continue to dominate for us. It's going to help clear out that cloud cover inland, but it will be stubborn to clear along the coast, much like yesterday. But we will eventually see some sun as well at the beach. But highs today will be warmer than yesterday, 5 to 10 degrees above the average. Some of those inland spots, 77 downtown, 80s, near 90 for the valleys in the Inland Empire, and perhaps triple digits for the deserts. We are going to have a cooling trend as we head to the weekend, but not too cool. It's going to be perfect in the low 70s all the way through the early part of next week. Enjoy.